You think of the people he's worked with. Then you find the connection between them.
And it leads you right to him.
Sounds logical to me. What case are we talking about?
Not exactly a case.
It's 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon.
You try to get to Kevin Bacon from any actor in 6 steps or less. For example, start with Andy Garcia.
2 steps. Andy Garcia was in The Untouchables with Kevin Costner. Kevin Costner was in JFK with Kevin Bacon.
Huh.
It's an excellent cognitive exercise for taking seemingly unassociated individuals and finding unexpected relationships. Quite helpful in solving cases.
And at parties, I suppose, it's a way to meet women.
Too. Try this one. Suzanne Summers to Kevin Bacon.
I can do it. I can do it.